the 3rd of May 2018, Pig Health Today has published a free, 32-page special report, framing the future of PRRS, with news summaries of 8 presentations by veterinarians and scientists specializing in porcine reproductive and respiratory syndrome, PRRS, speakers. Included Scott Dee, DVM, PhD, Pipestone Applied Research, Montserrat Torremorell, DVM, PhD, University of Minnesota, and 3 specialists from Iowa State University, Derald Holtkamp, DVM, Jeff Zimmerman, DVM, PhD, and Daniel Linhares, DVM, PhD. In addition, 2 PRRS specialists from ZOTUS, Jay Calvert, PhD, and Jose Angulo, DVM, shared insights on vaccine development and predictive analytics to enhance PRRS equals management decision-making. The booklet also reports on what is believed to be the last presentation delivered by the late Bob Morrison, DVM, PhD, University of Minnesota, who perished in an auto accident in Europe only days after the 2-day PRRS meeting. The conference's sponsor, ZOTUS, dedicated the booklet in Dr. Morrison's memory. Click here for a free copy of the report. Pig Health.